Now, I'm gonna ask you one of our more telling questions for all of our interns. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
When I'm 80.
This film will give people what they've come to expect from Nancy Myers.
My internship keeps busy.
Everybody loves him.
Nancy has a certain precision for comedy. That's the kind of film that Nancy does. It's a very, in some ways, classic Hollywood comedy, if you will.
Dad, what are you doing?
Exfoliating.
To me, it's really about just telling the story. Plot is not generally what drives me or my films. It's the relationships.
I'm having an affair with a married man.
You're not saying.
Oh, yes, I am. Turns out, I'm a bit of a slut.
Her movies are perfection.
I'm Fiona, the house masseuse.
Ben.
How's that, Ben?
Well, that's a boom boy.
Mm-hmm. Here you go.
Wait.
You're not as old as I thought you were.
She's got this balance of heart and comedy and sincerity.
That's sort of her trademark, being able to strike that tone of the drama and the real human relationships and the fantastic dialogue.
Excuse me, sir, is green the only color these come in?
When you make a movie and you're the writer and you're the director, your vision is going to carry through with each movie. So you're going to be able to say, that's a Nancy Myers movie, that's a Nancy Myers movie.
No! You stay where you are. I have an intruder in my house.
You don't understand. I'm dating your daughter.
You're dating my daughter?
Now, who would have thought that would be worse news?
This is no exception to that. I think that the fans of her previous films will see that this is a very familiar world in a lot of ways that Nancy has created in the past.
Well, you see, that's the funny thing. I can't have a baby because I have a 12:30 lunch meeting.
You know, we're used to seeing Nancy make movies about people who are in their 30s, 40s, sometimes 60s. But in this one, she's looking at millennials, and so it's a really fun playground.
You should dress to impress. Tuck in the shirt. Why doesn't anybody tuck anything in anymore? Oh, I'm asking you.
I think after Something's Gotta Give, then the holiday, then it's complicated. It was a lot about love relationships, and there are other kinds of relationships.
Say cheese.
I always wanted to make a movie about a friendship between a man and a woman that didn't have to cross over into any other place.
You're my
intern.
Well, I was gonna say intern slash best friend.
When you buy a ticket to one of her films, there's an expectation, and she always delivers.
It's the whole picture, no pun intended.
Look and learn, boys, because this is what cool is.
How in one generation have men gone from guys like Jack Nicholson and Harrison Ford to